Well, they are the dynamite sopranos with a flair for comedy and glamour. DivaLicious duo Fiona Cooper-Smyth and Penny Shaw first came to our attention in 2012 as finalists on Australia's Got Talent.
Now the mums are back with a new theatrical show, Opera Rocks. To celebrate the 50th anniversary of The Sound of Music, they're performing one of the movie's most classic tunes. Here are DivaLicious with Climb Every Mountain. House throughout May. Head to the Morning Show website for more details.
Guys, that was awesome.
Oh, thank you.
I'm surprised the chandelier is still intact. That was just all those beautiful notes. What inspired you to take on mainstream songs?
Well, I think for the show, we just took whatever songs worked in that context. So we don't really mind where they come from, whether they're opera, musical theatre, right, pop songs. We'll sing anything, won't we?
And we like to popularise opera. Yes. And send it up a little bit with our DivaLicious comedy. And also, we love a bit of pop crossover, and it makes the show more interesting. So it appeals to the non-opera lover as well as the opera lover.
What's the one song that people are most surprised that you can put that twist on?
Mamma Mia or Bohemian Rhapsody.
Yes.
Oh, really?
Yeah, the show really goes off at the end. That's in our wedding dresses. Air guitars.
Now, you're both mums, so if we were to talk to the kids, are they saying our mums are always walking around the house singing in the shower, in the kitchen? Is that happening all the time?
Well, I think both of our children have just grown up with it, so I think it's only, my kids are a bit older now, so it's only more recently they've realised that it's strange.
When their friends come over.
There is a little bit of that, but they're just like, oh, mum's not singing, just ignore it.
I often warm up in the car, and you know, whoever's in the car, you know, usually my kids, they're either telling me to shut up or taking the mickey.
Right.
Or saying, can we put Ed Sheeran on now, mum?
Yeah, absolutely.
Yeah, absolutely.
Terrific. Thank you so much for coming
in. Thank you so much for inviting
us. I love the twist. It's amazing.
Thanks, guys. Great to see you. Thank you.
Lovely.
Ahead for you here on The Morning Show, Prince Philip receives a royal honour.